When?
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Well, don't hold back. There's plenty.
No, I'm fine for now. Thanks. Really have to cut down on my caffeine intake.
Well, yes, Lettie, maybe you should. You know, it's terrible for the nerves, especially for someone who's caught in the midst of a domestic trauma like you.
I know, Linda, I know. It's like the only way I can stand the thought of Larry having an affair behind my back is by comforting myself with a cup of richly blended mountain grown Colombian coffee.
And you have no idea who it is Larry's screwing around with?
No, I don't, but it has to be someone at the office. He's been working late there the past 2 weeks. Linda, you work there. You must have your suspicions.
Now, Lettie, you know that if I knew that, I would tell you. You know that.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be sorry, dear. What you should be is angry. You should march right down to that bastard's office and tell him you know everything. Ask for a divorce. You have to let go of him, Lettie.
I know. But I just want a straw.
What? You want what?
A straw. I need to drink my coffee with a straw.
Have you just had dental work?
No, and if I tell you why, you'll just think I'm insane.
Well, try me.
I have this phobia. I forget what it's called. It makes me believe there's something horrible lurking at the bottom of anything I drink. Except for water, of course, but then I can't always have that.
What do you think is at the bottom?
A roach? A spider? Something worse? I don't know. It's a childhood fear I just never got rid of. Larry used to think my use of a straw was so endearing. But now...
Well, Lettie, you should have told me before. Now your coffee's gotten cold. I have plenty of straws.
Christ's sake.
This is the last straw.
Larry Smith's office, please. No, I'm his wife, you fool. Hurry. Larry, oh God, Larry. You've got to come home. Can you come home, please?
What? Come home now?
Yes, please, and hurry. Hurry.
Lettie, I told you I would be busier than usual today. I told you.
I know. I'm sorry. This is an emergency. Something terrible. Just...
Now, what in the hell have you managed to screw up this time?
I just spilled some coffee, that's all.
Spilled some coffee? Jesus Christ, is that what you called me about?
No. I wanted to know if you'd be home for dinner tonight.
I have a lot of work to do. Poor Mrs. Olson is being accused of burning down the Maxwell house across the street from hers. And there's a ton of paperwork to go through.
Well, then, I guess I'll see you tomorrow.
Whatever.
How are things at the office, dear?
Just fine.
How's the Mrs. Olson case coming along?
She's blaming it on her gardener, Juan Valdez.
How are all the secretaries at the office?
They're just fine. Are we going to have breakfast or not?
Yes. We certainly are.
Brrrr! Hi, sugar. What took you so long?
Linda, it's me, Letty.
Oh, Letty. I thought you were someone else.
Did you? That's funny. I didn't realize you were seeing someone. Why don't you come over and have a cup of coffee? We'll talk.
Well, all right. See you in a few.